Ladies and gentlemen, we ask at this time that you please rise, respectfully remove your hats for the singing of the National Anthem of Canada, followed by the National Anthem of the United States. Performing both anthems today is a 16-year-old Bangor High School junior, Bangor. They will represent the main games at a variety of events around the Pine Tree State during the next year. Ladies and gentlemen, with our national anthem today, Bangor.